Let's see if it paid off for the big Ford out of Connecticut. The name comes from his idea that everything he touches turns to trenching. The Rock looking good, sounding good.